This time, we're going completely off-grid, no fuel. No electricity. The goal? Pumping water 60 meters high and 400 meters across to the top of a hill. This ram pump was installed in Yunnan. Let's check out the setup. Two different mountain springs flow into this 10-ton tank I've set up. This serves as the water supply for the ram pump. From the tank, water is directed downhill through galvanized steel pipes. The pipes, about 42 meters long, create a water level difference of 6 to 7 meters. This drop in elevation powers the ram pump, pushing water up 60 meters. Within moments, the pump reached its operating pressure. If we closed the safety valve, this pressure could push water over 100 meters high. The safety valve is already releasing pressure. After fine-tuning, the pressure is stable at 0.7 to 0.8 megapascals, which means it can pump water to heights above 60 meters. Here's the water flow at 400 meters distance and over 60 meters height. The estimated daily output is about 5 cubic meters. In remote areas like this, where electricity is hard to access, a small hydraulic ram pump is the ideal solution for moving water uphill. What do you think?